Once again, I enjoy history. I have a lot of cars from the 60s, quite a few cars from the 50s, and even before. I have a car that we believe was ordered by the Tsar of Russia, the Russian Tsar in the early teens, in 1913, a French car. Those types of cars that involve heads of state and government, those cars interest me a lot. It's a marker for our history and helps us to better understand the history of our country and the history of our world.